artistic feeling that 1960 has become part of the atmosphere. They just don't feel each other. So that's the reason that we increasingly talk to each other in the West, trying to preserve Russia and Russia in the world economy. They need a better say in managing these international institutions. In terms of the resources to provide financial support to this post-financial crisis, I take the view that the IMF is certainly okay for the short term. We do need to get through the end of the year. For example, it's the way that the West gets out of Ukraine. There's no question about finding resources for that. But I think they are more worried about the fact that the IMF would be able to respond if we had a rather global crisis of the magnitude we will have by September.
Ambassador to the United Nations.